Test this pizza out in a little bit. It looks delicious. Right now, let's take a look at the roads with Justine Ruche.
Yeah, that definitely looks delicious. I'll switch spots for you for the day if you want. We're taking a look right now at Panet, and we've got a train crossing right here right now and moving, as you can see, at a pretty good pace. However, it is a long one stretching far, far back, and you can already see the big delays on southbound Panet. That's going to end up doing a bit of a domino effect onto other roads nearby. So just, you know, use a little bit, give yourself rather a little bit of extra time if you're about to leave the house and head down this stretch. Might be gone by then, but might see some residual delays. Boyd Autobody and Glass. An accident can happen to anyone, and when it does, bring it to Boyd. Insist on Boyd Autobody and Glass with 11 Winnipeg locations. You're watching the Morning News on Global Winnipeg.